Hey guys, here's a quick tutorial on our pokey. So first you're going to want to chop up all the tuna, put them into cubes. Then you're going to cut your onions. You're going to finely cut your onions, throw some sesame oil in there, drizzle it up, add some soy sauce, add some hot chili pepper and stir. Next ingredient, sesame seeds. Stir, stir, stir. Throw some seaweed in there. And there you have it, guys. That's our take on pokey. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.